to do a horizontal row at home, really good back exercise. What we're going to do is find a sturdy table. Then we're going to move ourselves underneath. Feet flat, easier method. Legs straight is harder. So what we're going to do is hold on to the top of the table, keeping your back nice and straight. Breathe in and out on the way up. Bringing our chest towards the edge and back down. And back down. Elbows brush your sides as you go. And of course, as I said, legs straight for harder.